us off the wing!
Hold down and clue up! Furl those men!
Ah, Captain Kenway. Should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
Let first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood vials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye.
That ship here, we'll need its flag for this ruse to work.
If I can steal their flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try. Come isso falá, capitão.
Oh, saudações, cavalheiro! Eu também
sou o guarda e proteja, senhor! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa?
Bem, obrigado. Só um pequeno passeio por entre a frota para ver se estão todos em boa forma. Está tudo em ordem por este lado?
Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah, e julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra neste momento em busca de uma arma.
Não
é embarcador que tem de bordo? Não. Quantos desculpas? Compõe a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 2/3 são embarcações mercantis.
Ah, eu sou muito legal. Nesse caso, são navios que estejam de bordo, sei, graças. Não.
Sim, senhor, exatamente. Daí as nossas precauções. Com tantos piratas nestas águas, esta frota necessita de...
Foi um prazer falar consigo, jovem. Entregue os meus cumprimentos ao seu capitão.
Certo, senhor! Ele, de momento, está a dormir. Vai lamentar não ter tido a oportunidade.
É uma pena. Até à próxima. E que Deus vos abençoe.
Got the flag.
Aye, and we're flying it now.
This should do nicely. I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye, the flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor, implore-lhe que considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Não é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging, he's ecstatic.
Got. Clue up.
more sail. All we've got. Clew up, short and sail.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest. If it contains the prize I seek. We'll tell this lot where a ship right would be. They'll not come to the end.
What more? Temos que falar com o capitão do navio.
Tenho uma história sobre um espanhol que veio visitar o nosso almirante. Cá para mim, era uma traição.
A peste! Por Deus! Como foi isto acontecer?
Por muito que amaldiçoe a marinha, a verdade...
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vials. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Look on that, Captain. Men who ran the same gauntlet. And lost their way.
We're made of sterner stuff, are they?
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder?
Look
on that, Captain. Men who ran the same gauntlet and lost their way.
We're made of sterner stuff, are they?
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder? Our treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I'd play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts will be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Do que aconteceu àqueles piratas britânicos em Nassau? Então o Jorge enviou um dos seus homens para os tirar de lá e parece que ele fez um bom trabalho.
Vergonha em dizer que esta é uma bela noite. E tem em si dará.
Oh.
fodeu. Vou perder a conta aos dias.
Been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
easier we...
Loose main sails! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Here's my prize. Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.